Part of your relationship reminds me of the women that I work with that have had narcissistic partners in their past. Is that part of what happened to you? Is somewhere along your journey you were in a narcissistic relationship, either your marriage or any of partners before that?
I don't know that that's what it was more than I felt I always put the man on a pedestal and always thought that his needs came first. And so I can't actually even blame that on them as much as that.